Hello friends, my name is Nitish and in this video I am going to share something interesting about the Flutter. There are 52 number of sample code hidden in Flutter and I will show you how you can use that. So let's start this video. So you need to open your terminal or command prompt or git bash. You can open anything or commander, whatever you use you can open. After that you just need to create an application. You need not to create the application, you just have to see this. So this is how we create an application, Flutter create and your app name. Because some of you are a GUI user and you don't know that how we create application in Flutter using CLI. That's why I am showing this, like how you can create an application using CLI. So here you can see we have successfully created the application and this is our application. So let's open this application in VS Code. So this is a shortcut or command from the opening any project in VS Code. And if you see this, you will find that this is a counter application. Yeah, here you can see the increment counter. So this is the counter application. So those who are a GUI user and those who create application using GUI, this is the same application. Whenever you create using GUI or whenever you create using CLI, the application is same. So if you write here sample and after that here we need to put the ID of sample, we will get a different application. Different application means instead of the counter application you will get some other application. So for that we need to tell the ID. So from where do we will get the ID? So this is the file flutter sample.json and here we are having JSON data so that we can read it easily, and from here we can pick the ID. Let's close the sidebar. Yeah, now it's fine. So here you can see we are having object, more objects and more objects. So we are having lots of objects. So each object is having some ID. It means that there are that number of samples. So still we are having lots of, after collapsing this object, we are having lots of. So let's just count the key. So because every object is having same key, same number of key, so let's count any of them. So we count source path, we got 52. It means that there are 52 different object. It means there will be 52 different ID. It means we can get 52 different samples. And in the description you will get a image URL and you can click on that, control and press click or command and click. It will open in the your browser and you can see the image. Like if you will follow that ID, you will get this kind of application. We are having lots of sample image and let me show you. Yeah, so if we search for the PNG, because most of the image are in the PNG format, so you can see we are having 22 number of image. Let's open this follow link. Yeah, here you can see you will get this kind of button if you will follow that object information, like if you pick the ID from that object. So let's pick some and let's create an application because we are having lots of, so I am, for the demo purpose I am going to pick any of them and I will create that application. This is expanded column sample. So we are having lots of image and ID and lots of object. Each object is having some ID, image, description, lots of things. So we are just going to create this expanded. So let's copy the URL of the image. So this is the image URL. It means here is our ID. So let's copy this ID and we are just going to create this application. So for that we just need to write ID. If you remember, I told you earlier also. So Flutter create your app name, after that sample equal to ID of the sample. And after that I'm just going to change the name of the app, because it might give us some warning that the directory already exists. Yeah, so our new app name is My Awesome App. The app has been created, it is getting the dependencies. It will take 3 to 4 seconds. It's fine, it's done. So everything is done, the new app has been created. So let's close it and let's open the new application, cd into My Awesome App, and let's open this in the VS Code. So we are in the VS Code. So let's see the main.dot file. So here you can see the title is expanded column sample. It means that we are getting some different boilerplate code, and this is not same as counter application. Let's start the emulator and let's see the output, or let's just deploy this particular application on our emulator. So Flutter run. I am a big fan of CLI. Mostly I use CLI as much as I can use, because I like terminal and I like writing code or commands instead of using the mouse cursor, or yeah. So the app has been deployed to this emulator. I just remove 2 minute video from there because it take a lot of time in deploying the application. I don't have a super computer. I have a simple normal specific computer. I don't have a much specification. That's why it take a lot of time. So expanded, you can see this is the expanded, and expanded just expand the remaining area, like the amount of area which will be remaining, the widget is going to be expanded till that area. So this is how expanded works. So let's change this and see if it is working. Hot reload, everything is working fine. So you can see that, and this is how we can learn about some different widgets from the samples. So let's close this. Let's close the emulator, and now I am going to tell you about the Flutter sample, that JSON file, like how I got that JSON file. So let's close this, because that is also important. You need to get that file in order to generate different samples. So let's clear the screen and let's open the JSON. Yeah, so we are having this JSON file. So again, one more time, I am going to tell you like how you can create application from the sample. Flutter create sample, and after that ID. Here we have to put the ID, after that app name, whatever you want to name your app. This is how you can create this. You just need to replace the ID with the given ID, whichever you want to. And there is a description also, and in the description there is image. You can just see the image, and if you can check that, yes, I want exactly this thing, and I don't know how this works. This is a good thing for the beginner. So let's delete this sample.json. And how I got that file, like I had not collected those information, but those information got me from, I got those information from Flutter CLI. So to get that file, you just need to write Flutter create and list sample. It will just list the sample, but the sample is very big, that's why it is not listing. Instead of that, it will just write those thing in a JSON file. So my sample.json. So here you can see my sample.json has been created. You just need to enter the path or file name at that place, in the place of my sample.json. So this is how you can create. I had put this on the GitHub also, not GitHub exactly, Gist. GitHub Gist also. So if you want, you can get that from. So in any documentation, you can see sample and sample in app. In the sample in app, there is a command Flutter create. And in some sample, you will, in some documentation, you will not find this sample in app. It means for that, that sample code is not available, you cannot generate that. So from this place, I started searching for the thing, and after that I got to this result which you are seeing now, like how to list that, how to use that. And this is my channel. If you want any specific content, you can just mail me or write me anywhere.